The final group nervously waiting to perform are the newly formed girl group, who were put together by the judges at boot camp.
Not sure there.
I've always been solo, so I'm just... it'll be different.
Despite initial reservations, the girls absolutely smashed it at boot camp. People in the place. But with just one performance as a group behind them, will the girls be able to convince Danny and James that they deserve a place in next week's live shows?
We need to show Danny that she put us together for a reason and that we are the ones she wants to take through. We already got a second chance. This is the last opportunity we have. Otherwise, it's all over.
Hello. Girl group? James? James, girl group?
Hey, girl group. Hi.
Tell James what you're singing.
We're singing What a Man.
Great.
Okay.
Go for it.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Take a minute or two and give much respect due to the man who's made a difference in my world. So here's to the future, cause we got through the past. I finally found somebody that can make me laugh.
So crazy.
I think I wanna have your baby.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a man.
Thank you, girls.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
awkward. That's the one I have to go, I'm excited.
Yeah, me too. I think they are really great singers.
Together, we have such good chemistry. It's ridiculous. Like, we haven't known each other for that long.
But I'm thinking, okay, come live shows, will the young girls vote for them?
Right.
And Serenity is very tall. I don't know why she wore platform shoes today. maybe she still just wants to be a solo artist.
Look, but I think you and I are both small people and we're just envious of the tall one.